Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading and using the Netflix app on a Windows 10 PC. You can use Netflix in a web browser like you are probably used to doing, but you can also download an official Netflix app for Windows, which comes with more features such as offline downloading. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On your PC, open up the Start menu and open the Microsoft Store. In the store, search for Netflix in the top right search bar. Click Get to start downloading it. You may need to sign in to a Microsoft account here to continue. Once it's installed, click Launch to open it. You can now use the Netflix app on your PC. You can open it again by finding it in the app list in the Start menu of Windows. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.